There is a well-circumscribed, hypocagenic mass above the left thyroid. The node presents a regular hilum and displays no vascularization on Doppler mode,